SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off focus on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a focus mode enabled on your iPhone, then you might not be receiving notifications, text messages, phone calls, and several other types of information that you might want to receive on your phone. So if you think that a focus mode is turned on and you would like to turn it off, then you can swipe down from the top right corner of the screen, and then you just need to find this little rectangle here. It's going to say which focus mode is currently enabled. It could be something like driving, work, personal, or in my case, it's do not disturb. So you just need to tap this little button to the right of that, and then it should go back to say just focus, and then whichever icon is there is going to be grayed out. Here, let me show you what it looks like if I had personal enabled. Then you'll see that it says personal and the little icon is a person instead of a half moon icon. Or if you had driving enabled, then it would be a car or something like that. It varies depending on which type of focus mode you have. But regardless of which one is currently set, you just need to tap that icon and it'll go back to just saying focus, and then you should start receiving notifications as normal.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.